Jess, why are you doing this in front of the window?
I'm giving him a show.
We out here.
Hey vlog. What's up?
What's poppin'?
So we are currently on the way to the mall.
Cause you know, we can never get our outfits right the night before.
Nope. Nope, never ever. After, oh, are we getting food?
We're getting food
we're
first.
Getting food first.
Then the mall. And then grocery shopping for some more food for Philly.
Because we're fat. Because we're fat. It's fine. Everything's fine. And then we got a Philly! Why are we the most annoying people on this planet?
Sorry for whoever has to stand next to us. I apologize.
I literally look so
advance.
Pale. Alright, we are currently in Dollar General.
I need a Red Bull in case I crash.
Should we get.
I didn't even see you video.
Sweet tea. Sweet tea. It's all natural.
Pop that in the cart.
I'm gonna die. Oh. Should we get something sweet? This entire trip is just gonna be Jess. Can we get this? We should. Are you getting a lunch?
I'm getting a Lunchable. I get hungry a lot. So.
It'll be like 2 a.m. and I just hear you like crack open the fucking like, Lunchable.
So
crawl. Yo, we trying to get some cookies.
Yes, we're trying to get some cookies.
All right.
Chips
ahoy,
good.
Oh yeah, buddy. Where are they? Oh my god, stop. Yo, throw them in. Just talking of her pretzels are looking at me funny. Girl.
What?
Oh. I'm gonna get so fat from this trip. Wait, I don't know if they have plates though. I feel like they would. It's a whole kitchen, right?
Quick story time, we're at BossCon, so I just wanted to get a quick pair of sunglasses and checking out, and this girl's talking mad quiet, like, and Kat was saying, like, it looked like she was talking. I mean, she was talking, but it didn't even look like she was
talking. Yeah, like, her mouth was moving, but I heard nothing.
I said to her, I was like, yeah, she's like a ventriloquist, she has a puppet. I don't know.
Like, she's like a ventriloquist.
Mad quiet, it was so weird.
All right, so we successfully made it to the Airbnb.
Woo!
We broke a bottle on the walk.
So, my leg is soaked in wine, if you were wondering.
Okay, so this is when you first walk in. Hi, Jess.
What up?
Bathroom, which is literally the most beautiful. Like, this shower, are you joking? It's literally so beautiful. Oh my god. And this opens up to the bedroom and kitchen, which, like, we have a full-size kitchen, but, like, we have 14 bags of sun chips, so that's cool. Big bed. And then there's a closet over here, which would literally fit like 40 people in.
Hey, body.
We're literally staying for 3 days. But like, this is our view, because it's so nice.
Do you like that ambulance going? Welcome to
Philly. Welcome to Philly. So that just happened. We just did meet and greet.
I told him he had an accent.
I forgot to tell him that he has the same business. I kind of blanked when we got up to the front. Yeah, we fucked up. It's fine.
Oh, this is so hot. Oh my god.
I'm gonna puke. All right.
All right, you guys, ready? 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Thank you guys.
Just keep staring
you
at them.
Get
you
it
can't
too.
Leave for real. Really like. Right there. And they're really hot. Yeah, they are. My eyelashes look wonky as fuck. Just tell me your name. I need a test. So you can pull it out of the way. I'm scared. How far to take. I ain't one child. We can talk it out. Okay, Jess.
I'm not good standing, bro.
I'm tired. We literally just decided to sit on the floor.
It's so exhausting.
Only thing entertaining me right now.
little Trailer Park Boys.
So let's talk about it. Nobody wanna talk about it. What end up like this?
I've had enough. I'm ready to go eat and they are not out yet.
Look, they have to pack up all their shit, right? And then they'll come over, right? That's how that works. Pack up shit and then deal with the fucking crackheads.
Do you think that's it? I'm not leaving.
Fuck that. Fuck that. Like a wave is enough.
Oh, yeah. It's just.
Hello?
Jess, how about you just go to the bathroom?
I gotta order.
Just go to the bathroom.
I've been waiting forever.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
This is the view from the rooftop, literally the prettiest. Like, Philly's gorgeous, and I don't understand.
Are you okay, Jess?
Tired.
Good morning. It's actually not morning, it's like 11:30, but you know.
Are you good?
Dude, come here.
Oh, shit.
So you can stick it literally just,
dude, what?
Anywhere in here.
Why are we like amused by the strangest thing?
Because I could just stab it now for hours.
Psychopath?
Satisfying?
Yep. Billy Day, holy fuck. I sound terrible. I feel like shit.
All I have to say is...
just had to put more money in at the parking lot where our car is. We decided not to go to Billy at like 10 a.m.
Because we were tired, because we decided to stay up till 4:30 last
literally
night, laughing at nothing.
Laughing at nothing.
And just being idiots.
Yeah, it's crackhead hours, dude.
Yeah, big time.
I feel bad for Clinton and Christian. They had to experience that.
They had to witness us stabbing each other with posters.
With the posters.
Literally shanking each other. Just standing
whatever
in line.
Alright, so we're doing a shoot right now. Where should I put this? Is this dangerous? Probably. Good looks, Jess. Good looks. Bitch. Bitch.
Actually open,
so yay go us. But apparently so the line is wrapped around from the front, and apparently stores are complaining that we're lined up.
They can freak right off.
As if they didn't already know that there was a venue. Whatever, no one can be happy, honestly.
I'm not happy. I'm tired.
We're so tired, we need to go to bed.
But we're probably still gonna end up staying up.
Yup. She buckled herself.
I don't want to get lost.
Why?
I told you I don't want to get lost, Kat.
Yeah. specifically is, I guess all I ask is that we all live in the moment, or at least try to. And I'm talking to me too, because I think a lot of the time, all we do is think about what's gonna happen next, and where are we gonna go tomorrow? What are we gonna do later? What are we gonna, you know, we're never actually thinking about what we're doing and actually living in that. And so I feel like right now, whether you feel amazing, whether you feel horrible, whether tonight has been the best night of your life or the worst night of your life, I want you to live in it. So like, if you feel good, that's great. If you feel horrible, that's okay. I want you to live in that feeling, because that's the only feeling you get right now. To be in this moment, so let's be in this moment while we're in this moment.
I didn't wash my hands. Fuck off.
Talking about, so we're out on the rooftop.
Eating some KFC.
We were like, so what was it you said?
Saying how everyone out here has like fancy glasses and shit. And like, this is a bougie facility we are at right now. Like, a residential type shit. And we have the nerve to walk up on the rooftop with everyone else dressing nice in sweatpants. A large freaking men's t-shirt
and
some Nike sneakers and
KFC. On this nice rooftop. Like, what are we doing?
So we had a problem with the parking thing. And it was only open. That was really scary. He slowed down. Oh my god, I'm not okay.
And no one can fuck me when I look like this. Yes. I got the drip on.
I looked in the elevator, she looked down, she was like, I look like a lesbian. So, I guess on Saturdays, you could only do 12-hour parking. And I thought it was 24 hours. So I did it, and it was like, yeah, this is gonna expire at 6 a.m., but I know we're not getting up before 6 a.m. So now we have to go get the car, and I'm very scared. Why? We are not fit.
I guess this is my new aesthetic. Like, fucking so good.
Like, you're not even gonna say hi to me? Like,